Hey, what's up, guys? Aaron HD here. Today, I'm going to talk about a new market that Google has tried to venture into, and that being the healthcare market. Now, we all know that Google Health was a product of Google that didn't really make the cut. However, Google didn't give up. Now, they're trying to create something called a smart contact lens. I'm going to briefly cover what that is right now. Now, the smart contact lens, which is primarily made for people with diabetes, has technology in it that has LED indicators as well as a sensor to kind of track the glucose levels that people with diabetes have. Now, what this initially is supposed to do is provide an alternative way to monitor glucose levels aside from having to prick your finger and draw that blood. Now, me personally, I'll be a little bit skeptical about putting technology in my eyeball, like putting sensors and LED lights in a contact lens that I have to put on my eye. So I would be a little bit skeptical at first. I probably wouldn't be one of the people to try it when it first releases. However, hey, you never know. Technology always takes that weird turn. You might find yourself using it in the future. I think it's a great invention. I think that Google is really trying to take it that step further, work with the FDA to get the approval and make it available on the consumer market. You know, they're really taking all the right turns. Google, as y'all know, has really been stepping their game up in the market. You're starting to see the name be more pronounced in software such as Android and Google Chrome. They even came out with an operating system, Google OS. So, hey, I kind of trust Google. I think that Google really has the brain power to develop an application such as a smart contact lens. Now, if it came from another company, let's say like HP, IBM, or something like that, I'd be a little bit more skeptical. However, knowing that Google's going to be behind it, hey, I can kind of rest assured that it's going to be a good product. Now, for those of you who are unfamiliar with what people with diabetes have to go through, they pretty much have to prick their finger around 10 times a day in order to measure their glucose levels. Now, for those of you who don't have diabetes, can you imagine pricking your finger 10 times a day to draw some blood? Hey, that's not something that I would want to do. So this Google smart contact lens could be the solution to that. For those of you who don't like pricking your finger or scared of, you know, needles, blood, etc., this could be a very great, very, very, very great solution to that. Now, we'll just have to wait and see what Google decides to do with this technology. It's already in the news, it's already in the buzz. Will it actually get as far as being made on the consumer market? Hey, that's something we're going to have to wait and see. I'm Aaron HD. That's all I have for you guys. This is my first impression on Google Smart Contact Lenses. I'll probably be doing a review video once it really hits the market and circulates about the effectiveness. And you can kind of compare that to this video on my first impressions. Till next time, peace.